Well, just left Licola, heading for Mt Skene. Had a nice long stop at Licola. Cuppa. Let our tyres down. Not sure how much bitumen we're going to have here, but not that we can go fast anyway. Pretty high at the moment. Still heading for Mt Skene. Beautiful bush up here. Lots of places to camp. Go down the first part of the track. It's probably about four really good rock ledges. Barclay River Road or Middle Ridge Road. It's actually signposted Middle Ridge Road now. Nice log across the road there. If you get right over to the left and come through it. Hey, this is a good one. Holy dooly. Lucky you took that roof rack off, Matt. This is Middle Ridge Road heading south. is that obviously it's a bit foggy around here in the wet. Hang a lefty onto Mountain Ash Road. This will gradually wind its way around to the Barkly River. There's a little camp spot here, but okay, here we go across. I think it might be the Barkly River here. Ugh. Beautiful clear water. Oh, that's just another little campsite in there, mate. So we'll go this way then. Little bog hole. Me too.
I can see heading there to the right, that track off to the right goes into the hut.
Does it?
There's a big hut to the right, Steve. No mate, not yet.
Oh yeah, I see you.
I'll let you get up.
I'll just get to the next whoop-de-doo here. Okay, up you come. Okay, just here there's some wombat holes. Bloody hell, it just keeps going.
Okay.
Bit of technical bit and just spinning for a bit there.
Okay.
I think I'm over the worst of it.
I'll let us know when you're right.
Yeah, well, I've just got to keep going, that's the only thing, but that's the, I've just been through what I think so far is the hardest part.
Okay, so just make sure there's a little bit of momentum there.
Yeah, I think so. I made the mistake of slowing down a bit to look at it, but yeah, just a bit of momentum, I think, mate. Almost at the top.
Oh, you're not going to back down anyway. Do you want me to start coming up?
Yeah, start coming up. Just when you see it, it looks like it's getting bad. Just try a bit of momentum, Matt.
Yeah, okay.
I'd like to come down and get a photo of you, but I think it's a long walk down now.
Yeah. I'm in second gear, so I suppose we'll...
Nah, put it in first. Yeah, I'd stick it in first or a rev to 4,000 if you need to.
Stuck on Burgoynes Track.
Second climb up Burgoynes Track. It's not quite so bad though. Now this one's a piece of cake, man. Bloody hell, there's a big step just here.
get over it.
Yeah, look like I'm right. I can wait just up here in case anyone else gets into strife and we can hook on. I'll just stop here, Matt.
I grabbed the video camera.
Oh, hang on, there's a whoop-de-doo in front of me. I'll just go to that. Coming up that ledge now. Oh no, a bit further up this next day.
Hey Maddie.
Okay, Matt's up.
Right, Dougie, I'm coming now, mate. I might get 21st.
Yeah, do that. Ah, oh, looks like a bit of a helipad here. Just take it slow and easy.
Slow and easy, you're looking for the old slow and easy.
Yeah.
And on this one, Chrissy.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, just do that on each one if you like. Yeah, just give it a moment's rest on each one with your handbrake on or something. Looks like they're pulled over for us. How you going? There's three of us.
Alright,
okay, no worries. Thanks for pulling over. Oh, well, yeah. No, you'll be alright this way. It gets a bit rough and some rock ledges and that, but I'm sure you'll be right. The other end coming up is probably worse. Coming up from the Licola Road.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a big one, isn't it?
It's
huge.
No worries.
Thanks, mate.
See ya.
It's a river, this climb all the way out. Massive.
Okay, they're waiting for us all to come down.
Yeah, coming down now, Dougie, I can see them.
Roger. I'm going to have to back back. That's a nice side slope you get on there. sharp little right-hand hairpin into a little creek. Momentum round this left hander, Matt. Bloody hell! Well, according to the GPS, this is the right road to it.
Okay, well, we can't too far to go.
Oh, there's a little way, but I'm sure we get to the top shortly and then it's got to come down. Let me get up a little bit, Matt.
Yeah, well, as you go, Steve. I'm coming up behind you, mate.
Oh, bloody hell. I'm going to have to stop and have a look up here, I think. Yeah, it's a bit steep and a bit rocky, but it's firm.
Where you go, Doug?
Oh, can you see me? I'm almost at the top.